Hey babes! So in celebration of New Year's Eve, I thought it would be fun to try some dresses out from the Amazon. I love Amazon and I found some really pretty dresses that are not only good for celebrations like New Year's, but for Valentine's Day, for date nights, maybe for birthday celebrations, events, Christmas. These are very versatile dresses that you could wear for any kind of occasion, and they're super affordable. So I'm excited to show you guys how I would style these and what kind of like shoes I would wear with them. Everything that I show will be linked below in the description box, all the dresses as well as the shoes. So if you see something you like, be sure to click on the links in the description. And I also have a 10% off discount code for all the dresses. So be sure to use the code to get some moolah off. I don't get anything for it. It's just solely to save you guys money if you guys like these dresses just as much as I do. Okay, be sure to subscribe if you aren't already and join our YouTube fam. We would love to have you. And hit the post notification button so you never miss one of my uploads. And let's get on to this try on. Okay, this first dress I am showing first because it is by far my favorite one out of all the ones I'm going to show today. This beautiful magenta wrap dress. How gorgeous is this? It cinches here at the waist and then you can tie it in the back. You could wrap it around front if you'd like to, one or two times. I like the way it looks here with the cinched material and then the tie in the back. I love that it has this nice V-neck, this wrap style, and have a little bit of a sneak peek of your leg here too, which I think is so cute and fun and girly and sexy. Love this color. I think it's nice and flattering. It cinches you in here at the waist and then it's looser and more flowy around your hips. Kind of gives you that Coke bottle shape, if you know what I mean, which is super nice and flattering. I feel like every woman wants that. And I paired it with my favorite pair of nude colored pumps. You guys have seen these before. I love these. Thick, chunky heels are the easiest and most comfortable to walk in by far. So I love these ones. They're my absolute favorite and they match with everything. Okay, this dress is so, so cute. I love the ruffle detailing from the sleeves to the bottom. Like, how fun is that? I love it. It does tie right here on the side so you can cinch it in at your waist accordingly and make it very flattering and cute. It is a V-neck, a wrap here in the front. And how cute is this color? This deep royal blue. This material is really nice too. It has that satin finish to it. It's really nice. Thick material, and I paired it with my black heels, same style, chunky heel black, and I feel like it complements this dark royal blue so, so well. Okay, so this next dress is another pretty magenta color. I love it. This is a long sleeve dress. It is longer in length and it does have your higher neckline. It does cinch right here on the side, which is really nice and flattering for your hips and your bum area. And it does have extra material here, which kind of helps to conceal the tum area if you have that problematic area in your tum. It's nice and comfortable, cute, modest, but still like form-fitting and sexy. And also with these, I did pair it with the same pair of nude heels. These go with everything, but you could so match these with those black ones as well. This dress is literally the most perfect like Valentine's Day red or day night red. It's so pretty. It's another wrap dress with another ruffle style, which I love so much. It's so flattering and so cute and so fun. It has the same little tie that the blue one did. And all of these wrap dresses have that same buttery, smooth, silky, so comfortable fabric. You could wear this all day long and still be so comfortable. I love the material. I love the quality. I love the ruffle and the wrap, the deep V. It's so sexy and fun, modest, but cute, girly, and sexy. I love it. And I love the pop of red. It's the perfect like sexy color. And with this dress, I also paired it with the black pair of heels. I thought the black and the red complemented so, so well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and hopefully you got some outfit inspiration for any kind of like events or occasions or just like a fun date night. If you liked any of these dresses, I will have them linked down below as well as the 10% off discount code and the shoes and everything. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already. Join our YouTube fam and hit the post notification button so you never miss one of my uploads. And I'll see you guys in a few days with a brand new video. Love ya, bye.